Inside my head, I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been.